In the South Bay, police now are looking for a shooter this morning after a boy was shot and killed in San Jose. You can see the map here where it happened. This was on Littlewood Lane in the Warm Springs neighborhood. Investigators haven't released much information at this point, but this is the city's 24th homicide of the year. We'll keep you updated as that investigation unfolds. Meanwhile, San Francisco police